Hey guys, Kevin here, back for another fucking video.
Thanks for the intro, bro.
Last time I was on that, in the harbour, there's this fucking boat, like probably triple the size of that Australian New Zealand one.
Triple the size of that?
Triple the fucking size of it. Like, it was an international
ferry.
That's crazy.
See how big your head is on that?
Oh, true.
Yeah.
But so that shows you the cam on the front.
Yeah.
Right,
I got you. So usually I can see myself by a video like that.
Yeah.
No, yeah. Because if you put it in someone's face, like this, it feels weird, eh, like that.
Yeah.
Like it's like too, it's too close. It's too close, so.
Yeah, boy.
Trying to watch the Black Cat play Australia?
Easy to lose, like there's some stuck snatching.
Yeah, I know, eh.
I don't like cricket. Oh no. I love it.
Coming in from the sun.
Here we go.
How's he looking
now
on the balls?
Up, mate. Now we're warmed up.
This one's a six, I reckon.
I'm about to catch it.
Doesn't matter, go for six.
Yeah, boy! Less than four runs and we win. And they get four runs on the last fucking ball and we lose. Taking an L, bro. On the last ball. Fuck, sake.
Everyone's out. Everyone's out. Can't handle it.
Kill myself. Oh, that was a great game of cricket. If we won, that would have been the best game I've ever watched in my life. That's fucking awesome.
Alright, let's do it. Duty free, sorted, got the vodkas in here, ready to rock and roll. Trying to make our flight right now. New Zealand to Melbourne, baby. First leg, let's go.
need our mate to come and pick us up.
How do we even get inside, Cam? These guys need cars to get.
Oh, we got in because of the fucking doorman. The doorman got us in the lobby. Where's Mitchell, man? What a long day. City Tower. Yeah, we at City Tower.
Nice.
Mitchie boy, where you at?
Hey.
Yeah, the boys. That was pretty good, man. How are you?
Good,
shit house, bro. That's pretty good, man. How are you?
Put the flash shit in.
Bro. Melbourne. Get a taste of Melbourne. Oh, we're gonna have the green. We're gonna have the green. Oh, we can just make that.
I did both sides.
We're gonna go find some sushi in Melbourne. Okay. Take us to the spot, man. This is so rich, eh? I feel like Melbourne is like a baby New York City. We haven't seen a single junkie. It's been good so far.
Yeah.
Is that like, would we usually have seen one by now?
No, I just see one, don't worry.
We'll see one, don't worry. Alright, we're on a junkie hunt in Melbourne. Melbourne junkie hunt.
Cool,
I'll call it the Melbourne Junkie Hunt and Sushi Run. Sushi Run and Melbourne Junkie Hunt. And there's the tram that you can ride for free, apparently. Oh, smoke and vape, but vapes aren't meant to be sold, or? We don't sell tobacco to under 18s. Well, you'd fucking hope not. Sorry guys, I should have videoed that weird guy. Probably heard him. How much does it cost? Oh, you need to get tokens. You want some Toblerones, some pods? What do you want?
What the fuck is this?
I love snacks. Wow. I don't actually want anything. I kind of want to play just for fun. But yeah. I could just play for fun. How much does it cost? Oh, $1 for one token? That's not bad.
I think you can only buy 5.
Is it the minimum?
Bro. Hello? This shit's fucking broken.
I just got some sushi, by the way. $4 for one piece. Did it work?
Yeah. Bro, does it give me a little ticket or something? Bro, nah.
Yeah, boy. We're on. Show us your skills, Caleb. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Fucking wrecked.
Oh, thought you got it, man. Thought you had that. I swear you had that.
Someone else want to go?
Yeah, Ash got us.
What?
Have a go. Get that bag you just dropped. Oh. Oh.
What the fuck is that?
We found a scam in Melbourne. We found a big scam in Melbourne.
That's why no one's in here.
If anyone wants to get scammed, come to I Love Snacks, Melbourne.
Scammer gets scammed, man.
Let's take the sushi.
40-minute walk.
So what's the plan? Explain, Caleb. Gotta wait for the boys to finish work at the casino. How long till they finish?
4 hours.
5 hours. For me, it feels like 2 p.m. because I woke up at like 6. It feels like 3 already, bro. Because it's already been so late. Storm, and it's fucking chaos out here.
Up the was.
What was that, Caleb? Say it again.
Up the was.
Good man, good man. Up the fucking was, baby. Up the was, up the was. We got some Smirnoff seltzers. These have brought me back $13 per drink, which is pretty unreal, but looks like it's gonna be a good fucking game of rugby out here. Hopefully the Warriors win. We'll see what happens. We gotta go to the top, boys. We gotta go to the top. Alright, we gotta go to the top. Level 3. There's plenty of Aussie cops around here. They need them out on the streets in Melbourne so they can arrest all the dudes who are fucking smoking and shit on the streets. The bro in the Melbourne Storm jersey just said, go the Warriors. Alright. We'll take that. It's because they know they're gonna win. But little do they know that we're actually gonna win. Oh, we got some corporate. Must be in there, boys. Like, we've got a whole gang of NZ supporters out here in Melbourne.
No!
Caleb's spilling his drinks.
Callie Emlis here, let's go.
You up the wires or up the Storm?
He's up the wires, he's a Kiwi, he's a Kiwi.
He fucking better be. He's near us, he better be fucking winning. Yeah. SJ's getting over 10 points.
What's the predictions for the game, Mitch? What's the predictions?
SJ's scoring a try, getting 3 conversions, missing 1. Warriors are winning 1-12. Tuhal Harris is getting over the line. Roger Tuivasa is set to get his first goal, coming back from massive injury. And Marcelo Montoya is going to score as well. I'm calling it now.
Bro's got some knowledge in that noggin, holy.
Also, Storm are going to score a couple of
goals. Evenhausen
score. Evenhausen might get a goal, yeah.
Right, look at the view of this fucking city in the background. We got the city over here, got the boys playing down here, more city in the background, and all the boys out here fucking ready for the Wilds to win this game. Let's go.
Sean Johnson in the flesh. Oh my god, I'm coming.
Sean Johnson in the flesh, where is it?
Yeah,
where is
it?
You got too excited, Cass?
Yeah.
Holy. It's too early for that.
Come on. Go the Wolves! Go the Wolves! Go the fucking Wolves!
There's 13 minutes to go. The Warriors are up 24-18 against the Storm in Melbourne's stadium.
That's what you like to see.
He's playing so good.
Safe and sound in the mix.
Let's go, New Zealand.
Have a run at it.
Get up to
come on.
All right. We're fucking leaving the Storm game.
Yeah, bro. Fucking hurts, bro.
Unfortunately, morale's low.
Morale is a bit low, bro. Unfortunate, but hey, at the end of the day, we fought hard. We got fucked over by
fuck that game.
It being try at the end of the game. At the end of the day, it is what it is.
But that's some bullshit.
And it was probably try of the season for them to win that game there. Like, you got to give it to them, but man, we all the Wild supporters thought we had that in the bag, and we've just been fucking done over well and truly.
8 minutes left in the game.
8 minutes left in the game. We're up by like 8 points. It's almost impossible for them to win. I mean, they could draw it up and go to Golden Point, but yeah, now we've got the sprinklers coming. Oh, should we?
I was just out here on the balcony in Melbourne, and I noticed that the rainfall coming off the building.
Not sure what's happened, but not a bad view from the apartment though in Melbourne. We're 18 floors up. Got a view of, that's the Crown Promenade there. Crown Casino's around here. Sea's out there and the river's just here. I'm not sure what's actually happening, but maybe a water pipe burst on the building and yeah. People have been running down on the street trying to get past the water.